Good morning. This is Cool Hand. One of my favorite baseball players died yesterday. Pete Rose. Johnny Hustle, man. Incredible. I saw Pete a couple times playing against my Dodgers. And he's incredible. Back in the 70s when my uncle used to have really good seats. Pete was incredible to watch. But as you know, Pete is not in the Hall of Fame, and hopefully they will put Pete in the Hall of Fame. It's really important out there that they do that. Because, yeah, he gambled a lot, but I don't think he ever gambled against his own team. I really don't. That's not Pete Rose. But Pete deserves to be in the Hall of Fame. Man, he was an incredible baseball player. There's a good... What was it? HBO has a really good documentary about Pete. And I suggest you watch it. It's outstanding. It really is. So, just remember, an incredible baseball player is not with us anymore, Pete Rose. And I hope they put him in the Hall of Fame because he deserves it now. Finally. Goodbye, Johnny Hustle. You were an incredible man.